What do we got here? What do we got here? Oh, sweet.
needs. Let go, you ugly fuck!
You poor, sad son of a bitch.
Want some more?
This is Lord Henderson's place. The man who founded the town way back when. Well, gotta give the man points for style. Modesty? Not so much.
Thank God you're here. Those monsters keep coming.
What is that, music? That's what's attracting them. Any loud noise.
Oh, so that's it. It's the music in the restaurant downstairs. I left in such a hurry I didn't think of turning it off. Could you turn off the music and get rid of them? I'll give you the key. Please don't leave me here.
Sure.
I locked my boss in there after he started attacking me. I think he got bit and turned into one of those things. Be careful.
Hell's bells, man. Where's the damned alarm switch? Gotta kill the power. The switch is probably outside somewhere. Maybe it's something I can use. All set.
Thank you so much. Before my boss, we were planning on going to that makeshift hospital that we'd heard about. I think I'll head over there now. There's no reason for me to stay here. My boss was such a good man. How could this happen? I'd like you to have this, a token for what you did for me. Please.
another.
Zombinator needs your help.
You have arrived at our darkest hour.
My true identity must remain a mystery, but the good people of this island know me as the Zombinator. The time has come for me to gird up my loins and cleanse this place of the horrors that have befallen it. But even my vaunted powers must fall short without my attributes, which is why I must ask you to do something for me. Bring me my cape of might, my boots of force, and the fish.
Yes.
Great. Now the fish. It is especially important. Remember not to forget the fish.
Now stay the fuck down.
This was a promise.
Thank you.
The sea market is swimming with the damn fishes.
God, that was so hard. Go to the city, they said. It will be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead.
I know it's here. What is it?
sweet.